In the center, Ozuna. Ball game. Miami wins it. And what a win this was. And the Marlins pick up a full game on the Pirates, on the Braves, and on the Brewers. And they do it in wild fashion. Brian Morris pitched himself into trouble, and then with the bags loaded and nobody out, out of trouble. And then Casey McGee and Marcell Ozuna go back-to-back in the ninth, and Miami, a 6-3 win for the Fish. They're now 71-72. And they've taken the first.